Today we've got third through fifth graders, about 275 kids from Denver Public Schools that are learning about science, but they're learning about it as it relates to all of the different elements of playing football. So they're getting to have a field day and have fun, and at the same time they're learning about science.
These type of programs are so important for the local community because teachers are looking for resources and curriculum that is better aligned with connecting with what the students want to learn in the classroom. Not only that, we're giving them STEM kits and workbooks to take back, so tons of resources that the schools are getting. And then from the students' perspective, creating something that uses a real-world example is gonna help make it click for them.
It's great to be here and supporting the organization, but what's important, helping these kids out, helping them understand the value of education. So having myself and other Bronco alumni to kind of help move this along, it's not only fun, it's entertaining, but it's also promoting the most important thing, and that's education.
We want to get kids excited at an early age about science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. And so this is a really exciting way for us to partner with one of our favorite community partners to really help kids learn about science.
So thank you to the Broncos and Xcel for being able to offer this.